for Josh Thrower. He's checked. And Brandon McGee trying to break away. Thrower falls to the ice. 2-on-1 for the Royals. McGee down the right wing. Going to the goal. Wade shoots and scores. Brandon McGee shorthanded. And it's 1-0 Victoria. As McGee with some great patience in the slot there beat Cody Porter up high on the glove side. Back to the left boards for Greg Chase walking down the wall. Shot right on. Stopped by Porter with the right pad. Rebound in front for Soy. And Porter stopped him as well. Couple of big saves for the Vancouver goaltender as Gertsen and Soy get into it. Pinching it for the line, trying to hold it in was Popoff. He couldn't do so, and the Royals break back the other way. Here's Carroll down the left wing, winds in front. Give it to Forsberg. Robbed by Cody Porter. No, it's in. Looked like Porter got a piece of it. Forsberg got the shot away. And it ends up finding the back of the net, and the Royals make it 2-0. Near side for Soy, who scampers to center, dancing away from Foster, and he's lined up. Mason Gertsen, a huge shoulder-to-shoulder check. He laid out Tyler Soy on that one. Just inside the Kelowna line, or the Victoria line, excuse me, and Houck comes around with a big right hand. Houck again, right hand uppercut, another right hand, now he comes around with the left. Houck landing all sorts of shots to Brighton Sayers. He's trying to come back with the right. Now Houck lands a couple of hard rights again, and they fall to the ice together. Spirited tilt. From the Victoria Royal, Brighton Sayers, the Vancouver Giant, Jackson Houck. Dropping the gloves with one of the Royals. It's Ryan Gagnon, both of them landing big right hands. Audra's trying to get his free. Takes a right hand uppercut from Gagnon, trying to both get free. Now Audra's landed a big one. He's coming around with right hands. Dakota Audra's landed them. Gagnon coming back as well. They're getting a little tired. They're still trying to go Gagnon with the right hands. Audra's looking to get the helmet off. But the linesman step in and break that one up. Coleman Volrath stopped all 25 shots the Vancouver Giants threw at him. He'll pick up the goose egg tonight. Volrath's fifth shutout of the season, and the Royals take it. The final here, 2-0, as the Giants once again unable to find the back off the net.